The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins! Bam! A brilliant attack, right from the start! Taken out already! Send out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Snorlax is sent out. Kyogre starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Restored its health and feels the relief. The battle is getting intense. Snorlax uses its move. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Snorlax starts to attack. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner cannot move. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A hard hit from Body Slam. It's down and out. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Rhyperior is sent out. A rigid shot. You restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit by Psychic. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Azumarill is sent out. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. finishing blow. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. the sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A solid hit. Ooh! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It hits. The red corner deals out multiple hits. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its attack missed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Land him. It's down and out. Farfetch'd is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Rushing blow! It went down! Ditto is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A beautiful attack! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Random. It's down and out. Latias is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The battle is getting intense! Bam! It's down and out! Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A rigid shot. Latias is losing its health. The battle has reached its final stage. Latias starts to attack. Its special attack fell. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Latias desperately holds on. Rushing blow. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.